Yeah, Smart War Games here. Let's play Combat Mission Battle for Normandy. And continue the Operation Windsor campaign. Yeah, last mission was quite bloody, but we secured the AO and took out those German 8-8s. And now we are advancing on the airfield and are supposed to capture 3 hangars. This quite a huge element, seems to be battalion sized. And I will stick to company orders to most extent. The map looks quite open, but from the last missions we know that there might be a lot of German trenches which get unrevealed once the mission proceeds. Yeah, I remember reading the introduction PDF, which I recommend you to do as well. A nice read. And there it was mentioned that this battle was extremely bloody for the hangars. The entire operation was bloody, but this was especially bloody for the Canadians. And that you might be not supposed to fulfill your objectives in case you don't want to pay a steep price for that in order to achieve a Pyrrhic victory. And it might be also not required. So we will see how it goes. We have a lot of time at hand. But if the casualties mount to the extreme, I will cease offensive operations. So let's check conditions. Yeah, hazy weather will make spotting, especially of stationary concealed units, hard. Yeah, as in the first mission, we are supposed to call in all of our heavy-hitting arty on turn one. In order to simulate that most arty was not, or those heavy hitters were not called in, but they rather start with a pre-planned artillery strike and then proceeded. Yeah, we're facing the 12th Panzer Division. Elements of it. And the Germans are likely well entrenched. And yeah, the terrain offers little cover. This means a single well-placed machine gun could break an entire company. Yeah, we need to make use of this prep bombardment to its full extent. Push in on a high speed and see that we gain much ground, while the Germans, or parts of them, are suppressed by the fire. In order to manage to get into the effective range of our weapon systems. Okay, yeah, this is a map that indicates how we are supposed to call in the RT. Yeah, you can also do it in other style, but and nobody forces you, but if you want to play it as intended. So 388 on starting with was ist das? Hier? Ja, das L-shaped tree line. Das ist das hier. Ja. I will make a photo with my smartphone, so I don't need to switch always to this briefing. Yeah, you again will witness quite heavy arty barrage. The first mission of this campaign probably features one of the most severe arty barrages ever witnessed in a combat mission game.
We need artillery over here!
Fire mission confirmed. Stand by for shot.
So this is the center of this is almost here at the corner.
We need artillery at this location!
Confirmed. Stand by for fire mission. Over.
Requesting artillery support.
Confirmed. Stand by for fire mission. Over.
We need artillery fire at this location now.
Confirmed. Stand by for fire mission. Over.
Artillery fire now!
Artillery is on call.
Give us some artillery here!
Confirmed. Stand by for fire mission. Over.
Requesting artillery support.
Yeah, that is a lot of RT, but I tell you, in the first mission it was even crazier, and those Germans, if they are well in place, they will survive it. They will definitely take casualties, but I think this combat mission is a great game to demonstrate. You know, sometimes you shell an enemy in this game, and you think nobody ever could survive that, and then you Advance on the position and wonder what the, how much opposition is coming from there. Yeah. So let's see what we have. Yeah, we have one company, two companies, three companies. That is a weapons company or support company. One, two, three, four rifle companies with some minor mortar support, plus one weapons company with 3-inch, and those guys carry 2-inch mortars. Yeah, those 2-inch mortars, they are fireworks. Not doing that much. Yeah, I think we might keep one rifle company definitely in reserve, and but need to make double time immediately. When this RT hits, the entire map will start to shake. To the Germans, I mean, obviously we could call in mortar support. You see there is a, this position, yeah, is a obvious OP, plus if they park their machine gun there, or two, this could become very brutal. So I might assign some mortars of my own. Let's pick the mortar company HQ or the support company HQ and call in some of those 3-inch. Dangerous. I might expand them because this position is extremely dangerous. We could also fire smoke. Basically fire all smokes we have, even with those 2-inch. Will be a bit finicky because I need to leave them back, but perhaps that is a better idea in the beginning, leave those mortars back. Because otherwise I will get the gun down. Yeah, that is a good idea. We might fire all smoke rounds we have. They will, of course, not cover the entire approach, but will help with concealing. Anyways, I want one. Can those guys also fire direct? Yeah, they could also fire direct. No need for a mortar mission. Let's do it like this. Out of range. Oh, that's a 2-inch. I'm looking for the 3-inch. Yeah, 3-inch is in range. A third one with fire smoke rounds. Let's check wind again. Wind is like from west, so it will come from us, proceed to east, only light, yeah, won't do much, so we will need to fire smoke rounds in front of the position. Yeah, I have no aim point in front, so we need to use a hatch. Yeah, it is a forward mortar that can do that. Yeah, smoke target in range, out of range. I mean, we need to cover. Let's see. I want to capture this position because this is also a great base of fire in case whatever comes there. Tasked for this is C Company. Yeah. Better be safe that he's not out of range. 447. Like, should be fine. Good, we have two mortars here and we will leave them back. One company will advance over this. Yeah, we will fire smoke rounds simply into the center in order to disrupt, but that is really, it won't do that much, but better than nothing. I mean, on the other hand, we might need to keep those tactical, those smoke rounds for later. I don't see that much of use to fire 2-inch smoke rounds onto this open field. That is like popping a firecracker in the football stadium. This, especially there's higher ground, Yeah, that would be a waste of ammo. We perhaps need those later, but I will leave those mortars back, otherwise I might get gunned down as they are quite exposed targets. But those 3-inch, let's see, perhaps this position here, that also has a target. Yeah, for this we need to call in. Yeah, that is in the rear. Okay. I'd like to hit this position. I would place something here, and then you can nicely retreat back, being covered. But I have no LOS on that. Got here, yes, very good. I will set them to light fire. I could also fire smoke. Yeah, it's fire light. In order to keep them suppressed to some extent.
Requesting artillery support.
And I might call in a second one with smoke rounds. But in front of the position.
We need artillery fire at this location now!
Roger. Request fire mission. Out.
Yeah, this entire tree line is dangerous. I might call in another ATs. They won't do that much. Those ATs are not meant for that. They are meant really to hit certain positions. Not meant to suppress entire. For this, you need your heavy hitters, which are also called in here. Yeah, so this position, I remember, is not covered. On the other hand, this L, we are calling in some heavy hitters here, we could also cease this mortar fire, but in order to ensure that this goes, that this company won't be endangered, we will call in further smoke and mortar rounds there and perhaps cancel it once we see the effect of the arty. Good, let's get to the movement orders. Yeah, advance, quick. Leave mortars back. Yeah, no splitting a. I mean, they are veterans and whatever, and with the newest patches, they don't run around like chicken anymore. But also A, for convenience, because I can't handle 1 million counters. I need to see if, because I lately rather struggle with playing those huge combat mission scenarios. But the terrain here seems to be allowing at least some nice group maneuver. We might leave the marksman back. Or keep him quiet in the rear. Good, we have two companies advancing. One company will remain reserve. This company, we could push this tree line. I mean, it will offer some cover. And leg up, so we will have a free company assault, perhaps spearheaded by this company here. A company, able company, might proceed towards the tree line, can then also suppress elements that should be still suppressed by arty fire in, if everything goes right. This guy seems to be reduced. Where's the company leader? I can already tell this will be a bloody battle. This looks very bloody. Good, yeah, don't overdo it. We can still add another movement order. Mortars, hold. We'll later let them join in. Marksman, you are not good in the woods. Proceed, take position here. Yeah, that looks fine. Sun in our face, not good. I'm not sure about if the combat mission is really taking this into account, but you certainly wouldn't like to assault a position with the sun in your face. However, the reserve will come up once they clear the staging area. In order to provide some... Okay, that is... The higher's up. Where's the company leader? Baker Company is here. Good. We also need to be prepared for possible arty strike or even prep arty by the Germans, so we need to keep some spacing between the company elements in order to prevent getting absolutely wiped out. Okay, that's it. I think we are done. Yeah, this, I have perhaps one further mortar strike. Would be an idea on this. Yeah, in case they have, I would position something here. Indirect, that is a nice fire position. I mean, whoever is sitting here won't escape, but... Yeah, I might call it in via the... company HQ, in order to ensure a nice spreading. We go here medium.
We need artillery fire at this location now!
Request fire mission out.
Okay, we are ready to roll. Let's watch the arty strike from another perspective.
Ah!
Yeah, looks impressive, but not too effective as those heavy hitters while spreading them by this pre-planned arty design. But it will definitely certainly make an impression on the Germans, so we need to make ground as fast as possible, currently facing no enemy contact. Some mortars going off, but I think that's stray rounds by us. We might cease mortar fire once Charlie Company gets close. But some smoke rounds seem to develop. As mentioned, not doing much, but will help. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there's a need to adjust the orders. Let's continue. First contact made. Looks like we stumbled upon our bunker. Oh, this will become challenging. Nothing really for bunker busting. Yeah, we need to adjust to this. Something happened here as well. This might be... I think that is German RT. Or some... there's a possibility, I think, in combination that a RT mission went absolutely off. What we will definitely do is call off some of those mortars. Yeah, the smoke mortar can proceed operating. And that is also my idea, to smoke this bunker and get close to it immediately. Otherwise, the entire company has to out of range. Yeah, those small ones I need big. Yeah, we pull off this mission. Then this company sees movement. Let's wait for this bunker to get smoked height. While you proceed, I notice you're taking casualties, but we need to push forward. Perhaps we can get over the flank. Probably another bunker is placed here. Get that 2-inch rudder on this position. Out of range. Sees it, okay, very good. The first platoon makes good progress here. We'll push the tree line. In case this becomes too heavy, we will change the formation. Marksman is seeing, but probably can't engage. We could force him to do that, but he might draw fire. Ah, he's hiding. Yeah, Marksman is allowed to fire. Everybody else hide. Can't push our MG bunker. That is, we are not here. That is too bloody. We might need first with one company approach the position from here. Even if there is first platoon, will check out if there is indeed a second bunker located there, and then we might approach from this angle, secure the tree line. For this, I might change this movement order. Those guys have suffered somewhat from incoming mortar rounds, either friendly or enemy. So I might position them, let them get ready for this plan in case you want to execute this fast. Could also bring in a second platoon for this plan. That might be more viable. Yeah, let's do that. You guys push the tree line and probably will follow. Marksman follow first platoon in case you need some fire on a bunker or whatever long range target. I might also need to bring up those 2-inch mortars in case we need them against this position. Old platoon is not moving out. Okay. Is there a reason for that? Push forward. Ah, wait, that is. Yeah, they belong to another company. Yeah, okay. This guy belongs not to us. Move forward. Second bunker located. Okay. Good. Fall back from the tree line. What is with the smoke rounds? I don't see them. Yeah, we have got smoke round. Company proceed. Fast. Full speed. I said we have got smoke round. Yeah, one is developing right on the or in the bunker. Yeah, after this distance we will re-evaluate. But we will still execute this plan with two platoons and move under this tree line. I took heavy casualties by mortar fire. We need you. Jones might sit in a tree line, this could go wrong. Need definitely a second platoon in space of fire. But the problem is it is so narrow. On the other hand, this guy is also difficult. I don't know if he can bring his machine gun or whoever. I mean, the bunker is somewhat in the rear, it seems. They're not relocating it. Also, we need to take into account that the weather is very hazy. So we have some room here. The marksman cover right flank. That is quite narrow maneuvering here with those elements. Could go wrong, we will see, but the other platoon is also moving in. Right looks good so far. They will proceed. Smoke rounds look really good. Good job by the mortar team here. Push forward fast. Are they getting tired? Yeah, I can't wait. We need to push forward to this bunker. Go quick. I guess I already translated to quick. Yeah, the arty barrage is soon to cease. I want to cover as much ground as possible. This is if you capture this here and make contact with the enemy to the right, yes, then we should be already in a somewhat decent position. It seems like the Germans don't have strong elements here, that is just a OP or whatever. Probably two guys sitting there. Perhaps they also already retreated because there's an infantry marker beside. Could be that they are retreating out of those bunkers just in order to delay us and buy time and cause some casualties. Because we arrived and nobody's there. That would be quite authentic. Whatever, we will continue the push. Yeah, Germans left. It seems like the Germans already left. Okay, what could be that they are still here? But that looks good. We have gained a foothold on this. No need to bring in another company. We might push forward here. Follow the arty barrage. Yeah, this company might seize this position with one or two platoons while proceeding immediately over left and right forward. Because after that, there will be not much cover, yeah. I know those guys getting tired. Problem is, if we hit exhausted, then we have a huge problem, yeah. But I need to get at least to this patch here, then we can consider options. We'll wait one more minute with those elements. They will minimum need 2 or 3 minutes to arrive there. If they, but some of them might start to exhaust. I will leave those heavy weapon guys back, as they are suffering more from this. The marksmen come over here. Check left flank. Yeah, the rest we will handle when we are here. Okay, you proceed slowly, but perhaps you want to go and do it aggressive. I don't have time if we're slow. I mean, this is also slow, yeah? You can, the middle between is giving a quick order and parking, always making those stops. This will slow them down. That is an in-between solution you can use for every movement order. Yeah, I need to watch out that they don't expose themselves to the bunker. Good, let's check the entire hatch. Yeah, what happened here is they were positioned here. My plan was to move quickly in here and then get there. So I placed a waypoint here in order to direct them into this direction. And then move like this, yeah. But there is this little opening, if you look. This means the AI will take the shortest route, move in here, but still try to hit this waypoint, running right in front of the machine gun and getting all mowed down. Yeah, that is entire platoon and yeah. Good, let's check if there's other openings in order to prevent other unpleasant AI surprises. But yeah, you should always check those hatches, no question. Openings are not hard to spot, but you need to check for them. Yeah, I guess I won't approach this bunker again. I mean, that didn't work out really good. But other than that, plan stands. We will approach a tree line and yeah, of course, use the opening that is too convenient. Yeah, I will give you a break, but stay here, don't run around in the open. Where's leader? Here. Good, yeah, let's approach this opening there. Okay, let's see if this will work out better. Better safe again. But this should be no fine, yeah. And that is really welcome, because the AI is not really good with fast movement in enclosed spaces. Is you see they start to run against those hatches and whatever. So this is a relieving option. Okay, this bunker is taken out. Those two bunkers receiving heavy fire. It seems like suppression fire would be probably the best. Those guys are not really that trained for... I mean, they're regulars and greens Yeah, busting those bunkers with some fanatic Germans is not really the task you are very interested in. Yeah, I need to reorganize my units here. That is A Company. Yeah, that has to be reorganized. This is good, but this... Who is the leader of you, 3rd Platoon? Bring your men back, they suffered enough. Yeah, I know you're tired. Use movement order. You are out of... You can rest and re... For the moment being. Signal command stay close to the commander. Okay, this bunker is taken out. This unit is returning. Yeah, MacLeod, I need you for a special mission, yeah. That is MacLeod and Bradshaw, you are veterans and this bunker is taken out. I need you here in case this takes too long to take out those two bunkers. That is the last thing I ask and then you can rest for the time being. So we want to approach from the other side, but this was expose us to the entire map. I don't like that. Now I'm confident that they can gun them down because they're also sitting behind a hedge and I will bring my guys back here to rally up this because we need to push the center. The RT is already moving towards the hangars or behind even. This platoon will rally here. But you will point. Ah, that is this. No. Somebody has a waypoint here. Yeah, here, found him. Good, however, two, the rest of the company, yeah, you didn't receive that much heat, you can proceed and follow company lead. Machine guns are taken out, push the tree line on the right, yeah, those guys need rest, yeah, they're already starting to stop running, we need to give them a pause. We can't push harder now. Yeah, the platoon leader said they're sitting already there in front. Okay, yeah, stop. We need you guys return. Yeah, exhausted. They need to stand still, otherwise exhausted is really bad. Will take a lot of time. But that's okay. Because now it's time for the center. And we can push those reserves a bit up. But right now, we could deploy the left, but I don't want too much frontage. Yeah, we will see. Currently, it's not required. We have a lot of time and no, not need. The only thing why I want to be fast is in order to follow the arty, but the arty here is already veered off. This position is about to be captured, so our first goals are about to be reached. But still fighting ongoing, let's watch it. I think the machine gun is broken. Let's see. Nah. No. Nah, unfortunately not. Finally, we got the gunner. Good, are we done here? No, there's still one guy sitting there. Okay, I want a one platoon on the right flank. You belong to... Yeah, get a bit together, you're quite scattered. And you will act as my reserve. We have a platoon here ready, which... However, I need them to continue gunning them down. You guys are ready to bust this bunker. Because this bunker is now taken out, at least reported. Yeah, okay. So left approach is now safer. Bring a platoon in here. Yeah, leave two sections in order to continue suppressive fire. Bring the marksman here. Can hit the last guy. You guys can't even see him. Then continue. Yeah, this seems also to work out currently. Let's put them back into formation like this. Company leader is with the base of fire, which is not really a base of fire. I mean, we have nothing really here that can fire. It's for a observation post. Okay, we will now start to slow down things a bit because they all need rest. There's no way that we can continue on this tempo. We will capture this advance. Send a company into the tree line. Those guys will rally up and then proceed slower towards the hangars. While this company here will probably ask to send out. This will be not an effective base of fire against the hangars. Absolutely not. Not in hazy conditions and not with our weaponry. Kommen Sie raus. Watch out, they could exit any second. Okay, bust the door. Yeah, bring in Ferguson. I think Ferguson speaks German. Perhaps he can convince those guys to come out and surrender. I doubt it. Okay, both gunners are down. Center Both bunkers cleared, very good news. Bring in one platoon, capture this tree line. Yeah, we don't need a fast order. Perhaps we want to keep only one company, one platoon here in this tree line. Might be observed by the Germans. And then they might call in arty. We might keep two platoons here in a stage. Yeah, I want to own. That is a bit too much here in the tree lines otherwise. Yeah, call off this operation. This bunker is done. One platoon is enough here, and that is absolutely enough. Good. Yeah, you guys negotiate with the German. The marksman can also proceed forward. Assist with spotting. Perhaps earlier than later. He is tiring, but fine so far. Company CO and XO can hit this hatch line. Light mortar detachment. Yeah, we need to bring those casualties in. You're already here. Yeah, pick up those casualties. Everybody will be brought home. First aid to those Germans. On the other hand, no. I don't want to be inside this. This seems to be a typical position. If I would be a German commander, it would be obvious to me that they might need to capture this position in order, or also want to capture, yeah, out of necessity. There might be a counter RT, yeah, I mean, we need to get away from this thing even. One platoon is enough. Get away from this thing. I don't know, I have not a good feeling here. You never know when the Germans would zero in on this, probably. You see there's also some... Yeah, they fired some rounds here. I'm not sure if this... it could be mine round, my 80 mic mortars. That fired here. But normally they don't leave craters, I think. Could be that they're zeroed in here, so I get away a bit. This company needs rest anyways. Okay, so far so good. Yeah. How little force by the Germans can achieve so much delay. Okay, we stumbled on a bunker. Yeah, no way we can fight it. I will hide those guys. That would be too crazy if he hits. I mean, penetration, yeah, but. I didn't see that, what happened to the German there. Okay, disappeared. I know. Let's assume he surrendered. I heard rounds going off, but let's assume he surrendered. I mean, marksman, you can try your luck if you see a good shot. But get a bit away from the platoon. But I doubt it. Okay, they gained a good foothold here. Also tired, I will give everybody now a rest. Bring in the company elements. Another platoon needs to replenish, or two platoons. Those guys will take a long time before they become operational again. But push a bit forward and secure this center space there. I get inside so I shield from vision, I don't want to. Okay, yeah, I think that's it for this episode. I will now do some stuff, and it will now simply be basically a pause. And I will try to get some of those positions picked with mortar fire. Not sure if I will do it on stream. Usually I have no problems with that. I don't cut my videos. But yeah, next time. See you around.